50 million people a year suffer from insomnia. This means the medical doctors suck at what they do. The only thing that medical doctors are good for is emergency medicine and trauma and a handful of infectious diseases. Now, sleep is a big deal. Now, our view towards medicine is holistic. And the holistic view argues that everything in the body is connected, that the body is a giant, living, of course, organism with millions of integrated parts. And all of the parts of the body interlock and affect everything. Everything that happens in the body affects everything else in the body in a holistic paradigm. When you mess with your sleep, you mess with a lot of things in your body. For goodness sake, if you lose enough sleep consistently, you can start to hallucinate and see and hear things that aren't there. You can get symptoms similar to ADHD. You can become, of course, irritable, and your memory goes into the crapper. Don't know, can't control your actions. You start seeing things. Your immune system goes down. Your risk of type 2 diabetes goes up. Your heart rate starts going crazy. You can have tremors and aches and pains, and all kinds of funny things can happen, and not so funny things, just because you haven't gotten enough sleep. Now, Youngevity came out with this product about a year ago. It's called SleepEase. Look what it has in it. We provide therapeutics that support and promote the body's ability to handle stuff. It's a smarter way. Now, having said that, this particular supplement is also not curative for insomnia. It is meant as a stopgap to help people get sleep temporarily, to push them into the land of nod while we are letting being involved with other therapeutics, the intention of which is to fix the problem from within. You know, if you had a broken bone, we could give you the nutrients that your bones need to fix themselves, and while we're waiting for the bone to fix itself, we can give you some anti-inflammatory pain medication to knock down the pain and to make you feel better while we're waiting for the body to fix it. That's the intention of this product. This is what you need to support and promote the structure and function of your body if falling asleep all of the time is your problem. If you're suffering from narcolepsy, you need one healthy blood sugar pack per 100 pounds of body weight per month to support and promote the structure and function of your body's ability to metabolize and regulate blood sugar. And you start taking this stuff every day, fill that nutritional tank up, all of a sudden you're normal. You're not falling asleep during the day anymore. You've got plenty of energy. And when it's time for bed, you fall asleep and sleep through the night. Imagine that. The general category of trouble falling asleep is called insomnia, right? Now, there's basically two types of insomnia. First type is trouble falling asleep, and that's a calcium, magnesium, or zinc deficiency. And the second thing is trouble staying asleep. So if you're helping somebody and they just can't get to sleep, they just can't fall asleep, that's a different strategy than if they fall asleep fine, but they wake up middle of the night. So let's break them down one at a time. If the trouble is falling asleep, it's a calcium deficiency, right? Magnesium and zinc. So we fix that by giving the healthy start pack plus extra calcium. There's two ways to give extra calcium, the Cal-Toddy or the OsteoFX Plus. And to really dial that in to help people sleep, you can give 1, 2, or 3 ounces, I don't care, in 3, 6, or 9 ounces of water or orange juice immediately before bed. And I mean immediately before bed. You chug the stuff down, brush your teeth, go to bed. Just like that. You'll sleep through the night. If it's a problem falling asleep. And it's the same strategy with restless legs. Same strategy. Okay? Now, if the problem is staying asleep, you fall asleep okay, but you wake up, that's a blood sugar issue. So what do? Well, we support and promote your body's ability to have healthy blood sugar. For goodness sake, one healthy blood sugar pack per 100 pounds of body weight per month and one extra bottle of Sweeties, which is our secret sauce for blood sugar health, and it's four capsules before bed, in addition to whatever else you did.